morning, everyone. This is Madhu here. It's a very, very beautiful morning, and from today onwards, I am going to do this meditation at 5 a.m. every day. So I have this small little candle lit here, and I can hear, there is no music here as of now. There is a very beautiful melody being played by, melodious music played by the nature. So there are a lot of these birds chirping, and it's beautiful. I can hear the quail also. So it indeed is a very, very beautiful morning, and I'm very, very grateful for this lovely nature, lovely, beautiful morning. And here we start the meditation. I will be giving instructions in between. If you want to follow, you can follow. So sit anywhere, a very calm place. Make a place where you can do the meditation at the same place every day. It generates a lot of energy, and that energy actually gives a lot of positivity in the entire area, and also in the entire house. So you can sit very comfortably. You can sit in your you know how I'm sitting on the ground. You can sit on a chair or whichever way it feels more comfortable to you. Just relax to start with. Just relax your body. Relax your body. Breathe in. Breathe in. Relax. Now close your eyes. Close your eyes. And now from here on, I am going to give you only the instructions. Make this mudra this way and keep it on your hands. Keep breathing naturally. Focus on your breathing. Just feel that you are alive. Be grateful that you are alive. Your mind may wander. It's okay. Bring it back onto your breathing and focus on your natural breathing. Rub both your hands, Rub both your hands and bring the warmth between your palms this way. And bring it on your heart. Feel the embrace. Feel the heartbeats. You can actually feel the heartbeats. Bring your focus on the top of your head. Bring your focus on top of your head and naturally breathing, bring down the focus at every part of your body, pausing on every part for a second, recognizing any sensations, if any. Do not react to the sensations. Just feel, leave and move. If there is some sensation that you like, just feel, accept that you like and move. If there is some sensation that you don't like, accept that you don't like and move. Let's start. Breathe normally. Start from the top of your head. Bring down, come on your forehead. Your eyes. Nose. Lips. Cheeks. Ears. Neck, your throat, your shoulders, your chest, your arms. Fingers, palm, your abdomen, feel your breathing, feel your breath, come down on your hips, on your thighs, का just focus there. Let's come upwards. Foot, the ankle, the calf, the knees, the thigh. The hips, the waistline, the chest, abdomen, every scan through every single body part. Palms, fingers, forearms, shoulders, come up to your neck, your lips, your cheeks, your eyes, your ears. Forehead and then on top of your head. Just breathe. Come down and scan the body from the back side of the body. Entire body. Come to the back of your head, the shoulders, the back of the body, back shoulders, the waistline, the lower back, the hips, the hamstrings, calf. Scanning the same upwards. focus on your breathing. Try to recognize the sounds that you can hear. I can hear some birds chirping, and the sound is really beautiful. Else everything is very calm. Just focus on your breathing. Repeat after me. I am grateful for this life. I am grateful for this beautiful morning. I am grateful that I am alive. I am grateful that I am breathing. I am grateful for this home where I reside, my body. I am grateful for my family. I am grateful that I have a shelter. I am grateful that we are all happy. I am grateful that I have food to eat. I am grateful that I am able to sleep. I am grateful for my family and friends. I am grateful for the sun. I am grateful for what the universe has to offer. I am grateful for the day. And I am grateful for the night. I am grateful that I am safe. I am grateful that I am healthy. I am grateful that I am a part of this universe. And thank you, universe, for guiding me. I request the universe to keep guiding me. You know the best, and I trust the process. I trust the process completely. Keep guiding me, and I will keep following. Everything happens for a reason, and in everything there is something to learn. In the pandemic that we are all dealing with, there is something for all of us to learn. So we accept the situation, and we bring out the best in us. Thank you, universe. Thank you, all these positive energies. Thank you for this lovely life. Gratitude, gratitude, gratitude. We are all one. We are all part of one huge family. We are all in it together. And we shall conquer this time also together. Focus on your breathing, and with gratitude, let's breathe in thrice and breathe out thrice. Breathe in from the nose and breathe out from the mouth. And when you are ready and calm and peaceful, you can open your eyes. I hope you guys loved the meditation. This was the first day. Do join me every day at 5 a.m. I believe that you start your day with this peaceful environment, with peace outside, without any hustle bustle, and there is peace inside, listening to the nature, listening to your own heartbeats, and with a calm mind scanning through your body. It starts your day with a very, very positive note. So please do let me know, how did you feel? And if you would like me to add some music to it. Thank you very much for joining, and have a great, great, great day. This sets all of us in with a positive note for the whole day. So more power to you, more energy to you, and stay connected with yourself. I am grateful for this life. I am grateful for all of you. I am grateful that we are all connected, and I am aware that we are all connected. We shall overcome this period. Have a great day and lots of love to all of you. See you tomorrow at 5 a.m. Until then, have a great day. Bye.